Alright, hello guys, welcome back to National Car Wash Channel. Today we're going through a future SSA at Splish Splash Car Wash in Menominee, Wisconsin.
Super old. And she is ready. All right, here we go. Yeah, it's working.
Brings back memories.
Yeah, it's supposed to be under spray, but apparently it doesn't like under spray.
That's
all right. Okay, here we go. Oh, here comes the pre-soak. Check out a Fleet Farm one next. The Fleet Farm is one here, but not many. Here comes the high pressure wash. Oh, it's the high pressure wash. High pressure rinse. There used to be one of these in Reedsburg, but it got replaced. Those types of dryers, but they're actually on board instead of off board. Okay, so it's still rinsing. Now it says high pressure wax. And it's gonna do its thing back there. There it goes.
should be eye brush and rinse again, I think. Yep, rinse. Yep, here comes the smart for you now. Alrighty, so what'd you think of that wash?
I think it was fun. It was nice to see.
What'd you give it?
I'll give it a 9. I'll give it an 8 because I like the wash, but the dryers, of course.
Yeah, alrighty, I'll go with a 9. Alrighty, so thank you guys for watching National Car Wash Channel. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. That'll be it. Hope you enjoyed and have a great day, everyone.